Hi everybody, I'm Mayela and I'm gonna talk to you about my gold rush path and how was my journey. Well, first of all, I started joining oil games because even though I hit gold a long time ago, I was like kind of not gold solid. So that's the thing that I wanted to do. Also, my downline was doing Reach to Elite. So I really want to prove them that we can do this together. So they start in Elite and I did the Gold Rush. Another thing was what was my favorite training video and why? Well, I love the placements. I really like the way that they explain us the placements. They open my eyes a lot. Yes, I know I'm a gold and I didn't know a lot of things and a lot of tools that I have there to place the people. What was my favorite assignment and why? Well, my favorite one was the session to prepare the session strategies. I really like to talk and coach my downline, my leaders, but to have them with them and a schedule to do it and like a really an outline to how to do it, it made me more efficient and also was very, very helpful to them. In that way, they can get to premiere very solid and I really, really like that one. My hardest assignment was to talk to leaders and put limits to it. Because even though I have my season strategies for some of them that would like to do the business, I also needed to talk to the ones that they don't do the business anymore. So some of them did transfer their accounts. And to make that talk with them and be very loyal and be very transparent, we can get the relationship. I was very blessed that I keep the relationship with these persons, but still we made a transfer on account. What was my best experience with my accountability group? That I couldn't talk to Katia. She was my one of them. She speaks Spanish like me. So we exchanged a lot of things that we were doing together. We help each other. She let me go into her Facebook group for the studies and let her be on my Facebook group for another program that I was doing with my team. So it was very, very nice to exchange strategies. What is the most frustrating day during the 2 months? Well, I think that thing when I transfer the accounts and make, even though it's very easy to transfer and swap accounts, is kind of, oh my God, if they're gonna sign, if they're gonna be on time. Placements obviously have a lot of work. So I really, really suggest that you keep that track on time and don't leave it at the end of the, like 1 week before the month ends. What it was hard to rank advanced or did it come naturally? Well, this time it come naturally because even though I hit gold one time, as I told you, I was not very prepared to be a gold leader. Even my upline was the one that was making almost all the work. So now it was me. So it feels very good to be really a gold. It was very good to really keep up with my team and keep up with my leaders. So it comes kind of naturally, but still a lot of learning through that. One thing that make the biggest difference to rank in advance and win the, well, that thing, the placements, to do all these strategies so I can move my team, I can move my tree. In that way, I can use it on my advantage and on the advantage of the team and all the people. And I really, really like that we have these kind of situations that we can do and a lot to learn about the placements, because when you know the business, you can do it better, even though it's the people and contact and everything. If you don't know how to really use that structure of your tree, that was my case, it was a lot of waste of time. So I really, really like that one. I wanted to give you a piece of advice. The piece of advice is that you follow and be very have the discipline to look the videos. Really, really do the videos, do the assignments, even though some of them are like kind of crazy for you or some of them give you some fear. or some of them you already done it, but maybe you don't done it correctly, just keep it up. Keep it up and do the assignments. There's a lot of great ideas that you can make. And I'm very proud of you. I'm very, very proud of you that you are doing this. You're not gonna regret it. Believe me, I was in the middle of the first month, at the end of the first month, and I was kind of, it's too much for me. But now I know that it's not too much. Nothing is too much when you believe in yourself. So mostly saw the videos for the mindset. Really, the mindset videos are a key so you can continue. So best of luck to you. I know you're gonna do it. I know you're gonna rank the gold and be a solid gold this time. So keep it up. Keep it up and trust on yourselves. Believe in yourselves so you can believe in your team, so you can believe in all these that you're gonna learn. So thank you very much and enjoy this challenge. Bye.